The Rhythm of Time by Bobby Sands. There's an inner thing in every man. Do you know this thing, my friend? It has withstood the blows of a million years and will do so to the end. It was born when time did not exist, and it grew up out of life. It cut down evil strangling vines like a slashing, searing knife. It lit fires when fires were not, and burnt the mind of man, tempering leaden hearts to steel from the time that time began. It wept by the waters of Babylon, and when all men were a loss, it screeched in withering agony, and it hung bleeding from the cross. It died in Rome by lion and sword, and in defiant, cruel array, when the deathly word was Spartacus along the Appian Way. It marched with what the tilers pour, and frightened lord and king, and it was emblazoned with their deathly stare as e'er a living thing. It smiled in holy innocence before conquistadors of old, so meek and tame and unaware of the deathly power of gold. It burst forth through pitiful Paris streets and stormed the old Bastille, and marched upon the serpent's head and crushed it beneath its heel. It died in blood on Buffalo's plains and starved by moons of rain. Its heart was buried in wounded knee, but it will come to rise again. It screamed aloud by Kerry Lakes as it was knelt upon the ground, and it died in great defiance as they coldly shot it down. It is found in every light of hope. It knows no bounds nor space, and it has risen in red and black and white, and is there in every race. It lies in the hearts of heroes dead. It screams in tyrants' eyes. It has reached the peaks of mountains high. It comes searing across the skies. It lights the dark of this prison cell. It thunders forth its might. It is the undauntable thought, my friend, the thought that says I'm right.